of a second.
I think they thought they won.
What's that?
They thought they won.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So
maybe, I don't know.
We won, buddy.
We won it, buddy.
Ah, you the man.
565.
I heard that.
We're gonna pass on it, right?
What? What was wrong with you, Eric? Why weren't you ready?
That's pretty loud.
Let's go somewhere else. You wanna go somewhere else?
Whatever.
Whatever.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready. Roll.
You just saw Adam Sorokin take on points leader Jim Murphy. Sorokin had him the entire way down, the whole drag strip, until the finish line, when Murphy whizzed past him at almost 250 miles an hour. With that win, Murphy propelled himself further into the points lead, making it even more difficult for Mendy to win her first top fuel points title. Will this rumble go down to the final round? Let's turn it over to Cole Coots and Whit Basemore for more analysis.
Thanks, Paige. Welcome to the 26th California Hot Rod Reunion. I'm Cole Coots. This is Whit Basemore. Here we are with qualifying action. Whit, what do you think?
Bakersfield is a track that is not pretty. It's not nice. It's not about nice. It's about performance and history, and there's a lot of both here.
We are in the middle of some pretty intense competition. What we are trying to establish is who will be the 2017 Heritage Series Top Fuel Champion. There is a pretty intense three-way points race, no jokes, for supremacy of the class. Jim Murphy is in fact number one. Number two is Mendy Fry, number three is Adam Sorokin. Jim Murphy has been not only fighting the top fuel wars, he's been fighting fires in his hometown of Santa Rosa. He likens his hometown at this moment in time to a war zone, and so that has to be preying on his ability to compete.
Well, absolutely. You know, Jim Murphy is such a great guy. He has a heart of gold, and he is visibly, I don't want to say shaken, but he's very emotional about what's happened in Santa Rosa. And you know, he's a very successful home builder. He has a lot of his customers have lost everything. It's incredibly tragic what has happened there, and it is weighing very heavily on his mind.
Well, let's see.
So much so that he almost didn't come here.
Let's see if he's able to transcend these rather tragic circumstances and be able to focus on what's happening this weekend.
Yep. So going forward, we're going to see quite a battle tomorrow. The actual eliminator is gonna maybe go to the final round as who is going to be your 2017 Heritage Series Top Fuel Champion.
Absolutely, Mendy Fry has her back against the wall now. That was a huge loss for them when Adam lost. It's a tough game, you know, but they still have a mathematical chance. They need Murphy to lose in the second round, no matter what, and they have to win the race. So it's pretty much cut and dried. I mean, for Mendy, they've got to win the race, period. And they can't control what Murphy does, so they can't worry about it. They just have to do their thing and win the race and let the chips fall where they fall.
Coming up next, the first round of Top Fuel Eliminator at the 26th NHRA California Hot Rod Reunion.